That one was my mom's. I'd like to get $100.
Right out of it. I don't see him that often. I'm gonna do the 100.
All right. It's a deal.
All right. This cap, it belonged to Kenny's mom. This is a great piece, and you don't find it very often.
The rest of the stuff's up here.
Well, you can see me buying a little bit of everything.
Yeah, I can say that. Walk over here. This is where my dad used to write the magazines. This is where he kept.
It's like a big office.
And
wow.
Everything.
So he's got stuff.
He's got
it in the boxes and stuff.
Is this the shirt you're talking about from downstairs?
I think so.
What was his stage name again?
Tex Randolph.
Hold that one.
California Ranch Wear, Los Angeles. This is what your dad was wearing when he was playing.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. This a time that will never come again, you know?
He said he'd sell that one. That's what he wants to keep.
Yeah. You know what I see, you know, when I look at this? From seeing the photograph downstairs, you look at all of this. Like, I'm looking around at all the Western posters. It's all connected to this.
Mm-hmm.
Would you sell that one?
Yeah, I'd sell that one.
Unbelievable.
Look at that. 5 buttons. Huh?
Yeah, oh, no, I know. I'm serious about
that. Oh, yeah.
Well, there's some moth holes and there's some staining on it, but... 65.
Yeah, I guess so. Because that one doesn't really have sentimental value.
Man, he did have some posters. We've got a guy that we work with that specializes in movie posters, and I want to be as fair as I possibly can to you. I know enough to be dangerous when it comes to these movie posters in regards to subject matter or time period. Let's pull this one out. This one was priced at $120 back then. But when it comes to condition and value, I'm not that guy. We've got a guy for that. Feel that. Is that on cardboard?
This one's on linen. He liked Tom Mix.
Okay.
And the ones he liked were...
on linen?
Yeah.
Richard thought enough of some of these posters to have them linen backed. Oh, look at that one.
That's Batman.
It preserves the poster. It's easy to store the poster that way and show the poster. Frankie.
Yeah.
Come over here and shoot some photographs of these. I want to get them off to Gray in Dallas. Got it?
Did
you take a picture of Batman yet?
Didn't get it.
Here, how about Adventures of Captain Africa?
I gotcha. Ooh, Jane Mansfield.
You want me to pull this one out?
Let me see that one. Yeah, Peroxide Princess. Gotcha.
Quite a bit.
Got him. Is that good, Mike?
Yeah, I mean, that's all I can see so far in here.
Let me send these off to Greg.
So please tell me, you're the human abacus. Do you remember all these numbers?
Of course I do. It's all up here, Kenny. It's all up here.
Actually, you know what? That sounds like a movie poster. The human abacus.